When throwing a pebble at the Jamarat, every time the Prophet threw a pebble at any of the three Jamarat, he would say, Allah is the greatest. On completion of the first Jamara, he advanced a little, stood facing the Qibla, raised his hand and made dua. He also did this after the second Jamara, but not the third.